be laughing. You might be laughing. You might be laughing. So, let me grab my handy dandy flashlight here and put it right under my face. So, our first story goes by a couple, okay, and this couple, they were walking through an abandoned church, okay, they were walking through an abandoned church, and everything seemed well. Going at night gives people adrenaline. So they went at night to the abandoned church. Okay, to the abandoned church. And they walked and walked. They walked past the main lobby. They walked past the main lobby. Shows up is a little bit goofy. So as the couple walks up to the stage, as they up to the stage, they see a thing come up. is that the church has a second floor. So as they look at the first floor, they walk up the stairs. Says to the couple and Clippy, howdy, how you doing? In the most nice and gentle voice. Now of course Clippy knows it's his brother. He's like, okay, what are you doing here, brother? Paper Pal says, well, just exploring. And guess what? The couple was doing the exact same thing. So guess what happens? They all group together. So there's not just one, there's not just two, there's not just three, but four people. There's four people. Says, as he's picking up the keys, he says, is this the keys to a 1987 Chevy Silverado? And Clippy says, yes, yes, these are the keys. They are walking down. person we saw here was a police officer. However, we have not seen him since. They have not seen him. They have not seen him. The police officer. Yet, they have not seen him. And Clippy says, it has been 60 years since that happened. But he never came back for his hat. And on the hat, it said the number 17, which was weird, but the couple didn't think anything of it. They thought, okay, just a police hat. It is what it is. So they kept on walking and 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 walking. And so they get to the parking lot. Okay. And with the keys in hand, they took the 1987 Chevy Silverado and started driving. Because if you didn't know this, the couple that walked into the abandoned church had gotten a ride, but was dropped off. So they took the 1987 Chevy Silverado back home, and so they're driving. They did a little bit of driving,
said that this
As it goes, the couple is shocked to have seen that the cop that had the hand in the abandoned church was there. So they keep on going and decide. night.